wish about you. X of t is 22. I look to you for a clue. V of t decreasing. I make the graph concave up. The integral I set up. Rotate it into a cup. Radius increasing. Study the relation. Trying integration. Graph the correlation. Why'd you use u-substitution? Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. It's hard to integrate without your baby. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. And all the secants intersect me. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. I took the range and domain. You found that it was no pain. Limits all over the plane. You made them undefined. Can't find your min or your max. You just stopped it in your tracks. Gotta remember the facts to see the graph's design. Study the relation. Trying integration. Graph the correlation. Why'd you use your substitution? Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. It's hard to integrate without your baby. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. And all the secants intersect me. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. Before I long will be times where limits are so bad. Limits were so bad. Limits were so, so bad. Before I learned no pizza's rule. Limits were so bad. I know too well that limits were so, so bad. It's hard to integrate without your baby. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. And all the secants intersect me. But here's my DU. Derive me, maybe. Before I learned no pizza's rule. Limits were so bad. Limits were so bad. Limits were so, so bad. Before I learned no pizza's rule. Limits were so bad. And you should know too. Derive me, maybe.